this morning we went to this noodle shop. They still make handmade rice noodles the traditional way.
We've been to see noodle shops in Hawaii and Okinawa, and yet again, this is done in a completely different way.
She said that this is her mother-in-law's business, and she first set it up in 1955. She took over and has been running it for 30 years now.
How much do you make every day?
More than 1 ton.
Every day?
Yeah. To do this job, you need to love it.
What really sets this apart is they do it in an old style. There's no additives. It's really just rice and water. Most of these noodle factories do it in a machine that requires that they add preservatives and other materials. She says that totally changes the quality and the flavor. So it's a really pure, clean, rice-tasting noodle.
Gosh, that is a crazy process. Look at that.
They have opted to do it in a very labor-intensive manner. They've got two steamer, they look like crepe griddles. They just puree the soaked and steamed rice until it's this white batter, and they spread it out just like you would see on a crepe griddle, put a lid on it and steam it.
There are four different types of rice. They have a certain formula to mix the rice together to have the ideal noodle.
Right. So,
and also it depends on the weather. If it's dry, if it's hot, if it's humid.
The ratio.
The ratios change too.
Okay.
So that's their secret.
One at a time.
What? Look at that. Boom.
It's so crazy that it just totally sticks together like this.
When you put it in the soup, it gets all loose stuff.
Yeah.
The flavor of the fresh rice noodle, it's very subtle. You really have to concentrate to find the little nuances of it.
Oh, man.
So springy.
So good as it is.
Fresh noodle.
Yeah, but
it's like sweet, yeah?
Mm-hmm. So good.
Yeah, nice texture,
nice,
yeah?
Nice, very nice.